Ryan, there is no emotion to describe what I am feeling today and what I feel every day. I couldn't imagine a life without you. Almost 2 years ago, I found out that I was pregnant, and shortly after, I found out that I would be a single mom. I found myself broken beyond measure and in a depression that I had never felt. I questioned why God would let this happen, not to me, but to Austin. Why she would have to grow up in a home with just mommy and no dad. I remember praying relentlessly for our family and for Austin to have a father-daughter bond one day, like what I have with my dad. I was praying like it was my only form of oxygen. And here you are, standing in front of me, the man of my dreams, and the man that has never wavered in loving both me and Austin, and the man God had planned for me all along. I thought for so long that I would never be good enough for someone like you, that no one would want to take a chance on a single mom, and that I would be seen as hard to love. So thank you for showing me a love that I had only seen in movies, for loving Austin like your own from day one, and for leading our family in Christ every single day. You are the best man I know, and you are the best dad I know.
Sara Michelle, you look absolutely beautiful and stunning today. Watching you walk down the aisle was one of the best moments of my life so far, knowing that in a few short minutes, I'll be able to call you my wife. When we started dating, I knew there was something about you, but I just couldn't figure it out. There are so many things that I love about you. You're the best mother, your toughness, your smile, the absolute best smile in this world, your personality, your kindness. You have a soft heart and help anyone that you can. There are so many things that I love you for, but these are some of my favorite. To my little Austin, you're the most beautiful little girl and have the best personality, just like your mama. I will always be here for you and do everything in my power to give you the best life. The first year of your life has been nothing but a blessing. Watching you go from a little baby and now into a little girl has went by too fast. Time needs to slow down. I am excited to watch you grow and chase all your dreams. Just always know that I'll be by your side through everything, and that you'll always be my little girl. Thank you for letting me love your mommy.
As the two of us are joined on this day, we become a part of each other. Your feelings become my feelings. Your sorrows become my sorrows. Your joys become my joys. And my daughter becomes our daughter.
I promise to protect our family and keep it tight-knit and full of love.
From this day forward, I promise to love and care for you. I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving.
I promise to build our family based on God. We will live our life as God would want us to.
I promise to be quick to listen and slow to speak. I promise to try and be on time. Emphasis on try.
I promise to kiss you every day and show you how much you mean to me. Each kiss will remind you of this day and everything we share together.
And more importantly, I promise to comfort you when the Sooners lose and drink a beer with you when they win.
No matter what we go through in this life, I promise to always be here for you. Whether it's good or bad, I will be right here. You are my best friend and I thank God every day for you. I couldn't imagine doing life without you. I knew the night of your brother's wedding that I loved you and I knew you were the one I was supposed to marry. Thank you for showing me what true love is. Being able to love you and your soon-to-be husband is the biggest blessing. I love you more than you know, and I promise to love you more every day.
I promise to never forget this moment. I will always adore, honor, and encourage you. You are my best friend, and I will love you always.
To the max, I want your love, you pretty young. told I went and stayed too long. I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. Then that time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry.
Times get rough.
Times get rough.
To celebrate with them in the good times.
Celebrate with them in the good times.
By your encouragement.
By your encouragement.
Respect and love.
Respect and love.